So the first thing you'll do is to fold over your yarn with about a 12 inch tail. So it'll look something like this. And then I like to hold the two strands with my left hand and the top of the loop with my right hand and twist once. It will look like this. And then I will reach through the loop for the strand that is attached, not the short strand, and pull up. And when I place my hook in the loop, I'm gonna pull on the long strand to tighten it. And that is your slipknot.